first course, seafood surprise, a nasty combination of rock oysters, clams, fish heads and tails, and their own fragrant juices.
Fragrant? That's one word for it.
It's the polite one, that's for sure. Second course, mystery bee medley. These are the remnants. This is what is left over after feeding time at the raptor encounter.
Oh. They should portion out their food better then.
Yeah, I know. They left us chunks.
Yeah.
Lots of chunks.
Chunks.
The whole thing is chunks, actually. Let's add some liquid.
Yes.
Let's add some sour milk.
You got this.
That's the best one. Oh, yeah.
Which is also chunky.
You do it on purpose.
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Yes, I do.
A bit of a thing.
Terrible human being.
So, wait a minute. Are you done?
Yep, that's disgusting.
You say so.
It is.
Okay. Gives a little weak.
It's not weak. This is a theme park.
So?
So, Kevin, as much as I hate to watch you pout, and you will, this is a theme park, and as much as I'd love to make them eat what they eat on TV, you know, these are our guests. They're on vacation.
Hey, folks! You want to see them eat what we eat on TV?
Yeah! I love you guys.
Sorry, Dad.
Okay, now you're smiling. So, oh, by the way,
there's one more thing.
Yeah, I always bring along a little Fear Factor Live Party Mix.
That's my girl.
A disgusting combination of crickets, grubs, and silver pupa for your snack crackle.
You can do it!
That's better.
You're welcome.
So much better. Now, fellas, just in case this doesn't work out the way we've drawn it up, these are the official Chuck buckets here. They're pretty self-explanatory. Oh, there you go. It's like a smoothie. With sprinkles! Yay! Thank you. One person appreciates this. All right. Gentlemen, the rules are quite... That's a lovely garnish. The rules are quite simple. You got 30 seconds. Whoever finishes first wins. Ready over there, Brian? All right. You ready, Russ? Hey, are you guys ready? Let's count down to chow down in 3, 2, how did that happen?
I don't know whether I am really impressed or completely disgusted.
We didn't even get started.
2 seconds? Three.
Well, put your hands together for the human trash this rolled over here. Man, what has Brian won?
Oh, Brian, for winning, you get what's left of your dignity. And this, Fear Factor Live, I Ate a Butt Mug, voiced at high, sir. Big round of applause for both of my daughters. Back to the benches, kids. Take us on to the final.